What if I told you there was only one quarterback in the nation to throw for over 5,000 yards and rush for over 1,000 in 2019? What if I told you in 3 years starting at quarterback, he would lead his high school to their first outright league championship in school history, but do it in 3 consecutive seasons with a perfect 15-0 record? What if I told you that in those 3 years, he would also lead his team to 3 section championships, winning 2 of them for the first time in the school's 87-year history? He also played 4 years of varsity baseball and a season of basketball. What if I told you he did all this while maintaining a 4.0 GPA? What if I told you this quarterback is 6 foot, 205-pound Trent Tompkins from Central High School in Fresno, California, and this is his career highlight?
I couldn't live up to these expectations. I want to rewrite history.
I was born like watch out!
Here he comes. Look at him move.
Look at that speed. They couldn't catch him.
What a strike. Wow. Look who it is.
It may not seem like it now, but this is more than just a fight.
Oh, my.
Even count me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names.
The most prolific quarterback in football this year.
Hit the real one's been dying.
And look at the accuracy and the velocity and the timing of the football. The guy, I don't care what you say, he's a great quarterback.
I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder. I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my
Are you kidding me with that?
More chips, just put the rolly right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, to act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you.
Just gives you a snapshot of the athletic ability on that last play.
Let's hurry up offense, a lot of pressure's on them. They've handled it well.
There's a strike inside the 5. Touchdown! Hurry up, McDean, and a quick strike to Cooks. And Brandon Cooks with a chunk play down inside the 30-yard line. Oh, goodness.
Here's the shot.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me with that?
I promise to slap all that hate out your voice.
I don't know how you stop this guy.
Tompkins.
He's a Marvel character in a football game.
No moment is too big, and there's no throw he can't make.
Quarterbacks that can throw from different platforms and different arm positions, I think they're going to be the quarterbacks that you have the most success with.
He has it. He has what you can't teach. The skill set to be able to throw the ball from different platforms, rolling left, rolling right. And then you saw him rolling left, rolling right. Okay, Vaughn's about to sack him, change, lift the ball. He can be an MVP. He'll be a guy that we'll be talking about for a very, very long time.
For him to be able to elude those guys and get out of pressure.
Get ready to make a statement here. The most dangerous, I think, without question.
Straight in! His second touchdown of the night!
I can't remember a quarterback making a bigger splash than this, because I don't think it's ever happened.
Very capable arm. One of the most accurate passers I've ever seen at the Division I level.
This kid is special.
You're not going to find many throws that are better than that. Wow. Fires.
What a throw.
Finds a man open. 50-yard strike.
What a strike.
You never ask a woman if she's pregnant. you never go for half-price sushi, and you never let Trent Tompkins outside the pocket.
When he escapes the pocket, rush past him, he's constantly looking downfield. Tompkins!
And that is a good sign.
I wanted to see what he looked like when the rush came.
There he comes!
Picks it up in trouble. Reckley's comes still able to flush it from the pocket. Retreating. So strong. Stays on his feet. Heaving one downfield for a first down.
In trouble. Gets out of the pocket. Have you ever seen anything like this?
There's just not that many that can play quarterback the way he can play quarterback.
I've never seen anything like this. If you play the game, you have an understanding, you have a greater appreciation to be back in this situation again. Third year in a row. Skip, I don't think people realize how difficult that is. They think this is normal. It's not normal. You better admire this because you're never going to see it again.
In trouble now. And Tompkins has him set up in field goal range. Oh, that's impossible. That is impossible. And it's caught by Hill. Hill has it. He came back for it. And he's out of bounds. An amazing play.
That's a mismatch. Just incredible. Fourth and nine. Oh, my God.
How in the world?
One of the most unbelievable. He's in trouble. Now gets it away. Are you kidding me? Look at this.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Are you kidding me? Holy mackerel.
Without a platform to throw it on, simply amazing. That's what he is each and every week.
Unbelievable. Tompkins. Unbelievable.
It's amazing. It really is.
He's hands down the most talented quarterback that they've had.
Tompkins! Near the end zone.
When he needs to be absolutely great, he can do it.
Best quarterbacks in the country, nobody talks about him. An absolute cannon for an arm.
He may be the favorite going into next year.
Did it right there.
He now is over 100 yards rushing on the day.
Hey, you can't draw this play up.
Now under pressure, and he does what he does best.
Doja, his athletic ability, has enough speed to get outside.
No possible way you can do that.
Here's a kid who's out there playing a game, and you just watch him here. I mean, he sprints up the sideline, he makes a little move the way you'd make a park or something, and then watch him.
Just stunned.
State. Didn't feel it was the right situation for him.
Quarterback.